Hello there. Today, you and your family will be celebrating family traditions. The experience in this session is centered around Alaska Native values of honor your elders, they show you the way in life, and sharing what you have. Giving makes you richer. Today, we'll build this artifact for the museum. The first thing you will do is get a writing utensil and write down or draw one family tradition. Our family tradition is string figures, or aihak. It has been in our family since Akatamani, a long, long time ago. My grandmother taught my dad, and my dad taught me. When we make string figures, we use a piece of string made into a loop. You can use twine, yarn, or string. Mine is a special string, just like shoelaces, but longer. On the string I use, the loop is about 3 feet long, so the string itself is about 6 feet long. If you don't have a ruler, have an adult spread their arms out and measure from fingertip to fingertip, and that'll be close enough. You can tie the ends together. Watch as we demonstrate making a string figure. Point your fingers, yep. Okay, thumbs go and grab that one. Grab your pinkies and pull apart. Now it's time to take a picture or using a small piece of paper or an index card to make a place card that will tell some interesting facts about your tradition. Now let's place the item or picture inside your museum. And there you go. You now have completed your museum. Make sure to take a picture of yours and email it to us, and we will share it on our website.
To learn more about Alaska Public Media's education programs, visit alaskapublic.org/RTL.